Welcome back with another video tutorial. In this video I will show you how to fix the low FPS lagging problem in Rage 2 in Windows 10 and 11 PC. So if you are facing this problem in Windows 10 and 11 PC, I will tell you how to fix it. Follow every step that I am showing in this video, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe this channel. Hope by the end you will able to fix it. Now let's watch the video.